this brandy. You can use rice wine, sake, or whatever brandy or XO, you know, just to remove the fishy smell. Okay, so it's up to your own preference here, because I have brandy available, so I use the brandy. Okay, these are walnuts, because I want to make some walnut mooncake also. So these are frozen, so same thing, I'll put in the oven for about 10 to 12 minutes, single layer. Okay, try to spread it up. Pastry for Shanghai mooncake. So here I have 250 grams of butter, and here is about 45 grams of shortening. Salted butter, no need to add salt. If you're not using salted butter, just add a pinch of salt. About 420 grams. Okay, this is plain flour. Sugar about 50 grams. Custard powder 50 grams. Soda. Everything must be safe. All the dry ingredients must be safe. Huh? There you see. Because there is some that is not melt. Cannot be melted. One teaspoon of vanilla. Today I'm going to make Shanghai的月饼. So this is white is 250 grams. Then the white is 45 grams. So it's 300 grams. Then the flour. I put 420 grams. Then 卡士达粉就是那个蛋黄粉，当初那个饼干有黄色的，也有蛋香，然后就是那个糖粉。 50克，50克到60克，说看你喜欢甜还是不喜欢甜。然后总共加起来这边就是520克。现在我就把那个掺好的、混好的粉哦，是苏打粉半茶匙，然后一粒鸡蛋，还有一茶匙的那个维尼勒香精，好，一茶匙，然后还有半茶匙的盐在这边。All the total flour is 520 grams, yeah? Plus the custard powder and plus the icing sugar. I will write down the recipe. You press the title, then you can see all the ingredients. Flour, then you can start using your hand to knead it together. This pastry is supposed to be very soft so that it's easy for you to wrap into the filling. The filling is lotus. If you don't have the shortening, you don't need to use the shortening, just use butter. Everything has been kneaded together. The bowl should be clean, the hand be clean, and the dough is smooth. So now we let the dough rest for half an hour before we wrap. In the meantime, we will do the filling. So this one let it rest. This is the white lotus paste that I buy from the pastry shop. If you're putting into your mold, then you must know the exact measurement of your mold. But because today I'm doing... So gradually, your thumb push cold the egg yolk, and your right hand thumb and your pointer finger will push the lotus to wrap up.
Go.
Okay, 这个白莲蓉是40克，然后蛋黄刚才我是有加了那个白兰地的哈、才拿去烘。如果你不要烘的话，你可以用喷一些那个米酒也是可以拿去蒸。但是你蒸的时候要小心，不要给那个水蒸气进入那个蛋，就是等一下不美了。这20粒是有蛋黄的， 说剩下五粒我就放，要放核桃哦，你可以放一整粒下去，老人家就不可以吃啊，老人家的话你要切小小粒，这个是大人吃的。35. If you like the skin to be very thin, 30. All this that I made, these are the dough is 30. If it's 35 gram, it's easier to wrap. If it's 30, still can be wrapped, but it's very very thin. The pastry skin will be very very thin. Gradually push the dough downwards, yeah. Then from here you start rubbing it up. Same thing, use this part of your hand to push the dough upwards. Starting is push downwards, then turn around and push upwards. This pastry dough is very very soft, so it's very easy for you to write. You want to put into the mold, then this one will be 75 gram mold, huh? Because the inside, when you want to put in the mold, there is 75 gram one, there's 50 gram. Don't forget to add in the yolk. So when you measure together with the filling, you must put the yolk into it also. Count that way, okay? But if you're making only the round shape, then it doesn't matter. 现在是茶蛋。 okay, 这个是整粒蛋，我加了盐，然后打了之后就拿去晒过，就把那个蛋白有一些打不散的那个蛋白就丢掉，所以打散的就在里面了。 如果你喜欢很黄的话，就只是放蛋黄。Do several design for you to see. Yeah? We can put some black sesame. Okay. What I do is I dip in the egg first and touch.
Now this one I'm going to put inside the oven for 12 to 15 minutes at 160, because my oven is very hot, so I'm putting it at 160. So normally normal oven is within the range of 170 to 180, but my oven is very hot, so I will. Okay, walnut, there is two design, so I'll show you how the two design be done. This one is you can find it at some big restaurant they sell. For restaurant, they sell one is more towards oval shape, right? Like that. Then what they do is they will put two walnuts at the side. Okay. This is the one that is selling in the restaurant. Okay. So inside I have already one walnut. So to make this, you need two walnut. I have balance of this dough. So what I do is that I still have pineapple jam. So I put pineapple jam. Actually, if you have salty egg put into the pineapple jam, it's also very tasty. I've tried before in Taiwan. It was very good. Minutes. Because the ingredient inside is all cooked, so we just cook the skin. If you want, if you have the time you want, you can actually basically put another round of egg wash. Yeah. Okay. This is done ready. Here I put different nut design is because this is to identify that these are the almond one, walnut ones, because we don't have enough eggs for 25 pieces. I only cook 20 pieces of eggs, so that's why I use walnut. Okay, so now this is the plate of walnut one. Same thing, 160 for my oven, 15 minutes. This is still warmer, it is very flaky. All right, let me